I think there's a lot of preparation. There's a lot of equipment in the stockpile. But again, the scale of this is just very different. And what I see in this crisis right now is that we've reached a very important point. Two key points in any crisis. You have an action point and a turning point. I believe we hit that first point. Action means we have a clarity on the problem, we have a shared strategy, and you have the key elements of the national machinery mobilized toward that end. Public health. You heard about this. The state and local governors are fully engaged. You've got the coronavirus task force. You've got the private sector now. 20 vaccines, according to the World Health Organization, already in testing. You've got antiviral treatments that on the therapeutic side might make an impact. That's what we want to see. Everybody moving in a complementary direction with a sense of unity and a lack of partisanship, which has also emerged over the last week.
So when you